It was here in Pittsburgh, and my husband had just become the disabled vet that we go ahead and volunteer. We thought it would be a lot of fun, and it is. It seems like it's turning out to be a lot of fun for us today.
Very cool.